is 400 Blows, KZSU Stanford.
Thank you. Matador's world's largest miniature. One foot in front of the other and go forward. Bull that killed the Matador.
Yeah.
It's 3 a.m. My hair looks funny. Premature burial. We'll be right back. That's it. Thank you. We'll be at Mission Records tomorrow, Sunday, in the Mission District in San Francisco. Oh, you want to do another one? Should we do another?
I would appreciate it. I love it. The more, the merrier.
Okay. The boys are up for it. Freddy's getting
ready. Come on, you guys have had nothing but no sleep, so.
Oh. But we're alive.
What a better way to wake yourselves up.
Yes. And to pierce your ears with this shit. Oh. Bleep.
It's okay.
Electric Wilderness. Because we lost an amp.
That doesn't sound good.
If you noticed,
it's a bad thing to happen.
All the
when
sound
you're on the
road. Kind of dropped at the beginning of the song.
It's never a good thing to happen. So you guys are playing Mission Records tomorrow.
Yes.
Well, what time? Let's start like at 6 or something.
They're early shows. Maybe 4, maybe you might want to be there.
Who you guys playing with? You guys, you know.
Yeah, we haven't even been told that. It's just kind of like,
show up and play.
This guy Scott booked us, said you got this show, and that show. Be there, and do your thing.
So, do you guys have any, you guys record anything, put anything out yet?
We did. We recorded a full-length CD about a year ago. that we've been procrastinating, but it'll be out in about 3 weeks, and it's going to be on a small label called Total Annihilation. You should be able to get it up here in San Francisco.
All right. Did you guys have an address or an email or anything if people want to get a hold of you guys?
Yeah, let me get Christian. Christian, why don't you give him your email address?
In case people want to get a hold of you.
It's just Christian, like the religion, C-H-R-I-S-T-I-A-N, at Interset, and that's interset.com. That's it.
I have a website too, but...
that music. Philip K. Dick background music.
Crazy computer music. So, when you guys, it works now?
Huh.
You guys want to try another one?
No, I think we're done. We're tired.
Tired?
I tell you what, though, there's more admission. But, Big Chief.
Yes.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for coming down.
I don't know if you have any more questions or...
Just when you guys, is that it for down here? Is
okay.
The record?
I'm sorry. I forgot to mention that we're also playing next Saturday at Gilman Street with another LA band called Babyland, who's been up here quite a few times, and a lot of you might have seen them, and it should be a good show. So,
are you guys going back home and then coming back up next week?
Or? Yes, we are. We have to work.
Yes.
We're poor, as we all know what it's like.
Oh, yes.
And got to keep our heads above water.
Well, maybe if you guys, is that next Friday or next Saturday?
That's next Saturday. So Mission Records tomorrow, and next Saturday at Gilman Street in Berkeley with Babyland.
Awesome. I'm going to go check out 400 Blows. Thanks for coming down and playing.
Thanks for having us, Stanford, Big Chief.
Sure.
And Jim. Jim, thank you.
Jim's
a good guy.
Jim is my God.
There's no grief with Jim.
No. Yes, thank you very much, Jim, for engineering tonight's event. And thanks, 400 Blows, for coming all the way down from LA to play.
Sleep tight.